Hey, I'm back. Today, I'll be starting off your journey with Steam with showing you how to create your own Steam account. So firstly, we'll go to our preferred internet browser like Chrome and type in Steam. Click on the first link that says Welcome to Steam. You should end up here at the Steam store page. The link to this page is also in the description below. Once you are here, go to the top right of the page and click Login. Now we don't have an account yet, so instead we will click the button below that says Join Steam. Here, we will import our email address, country of residence, complete a captcha, and check the agreement box. Once that is all satisfied, it will send a verification email to your email address. Once you complete that verification, we can continue on with the account setup. Firstly, we'll choose our Steam account name. Now, this is the name for the account itself and not your display name. Your account name is used to log into your Steam account, while your display name is what is shown in-game and on your Steam profile. You can't change the account name once you've set it here, but you can always change the display name later. When choosing an account name, some people may have already taken it, as an account name has to be unique to everyone. So try adding or removing characters to your account name, or use one of Steam's suggestions. Once you've set that, choose a password and click Done. Your Steam account is now created and ready to use. In the next video, I'll show you how to download and install Steam so we can get this account to use. I'm AFK, see you soon.